What is up, guys? My name is DSA Echo, and I'm back with another custom zombies map, and I'm continuing my series of let's plays in these little fast food themed zombie restaurants. I'm sorry, you guys. I got back from school like an hour ago, and it was our final day for this school year, so it was pretty good. Just had to take a test, which wasn't so good, but you know what? I'll live. I'll turn on this. Select. Yep, that secret's now select. Man, did it kill you to add spell check? Probably, this map does look a little complex. Other than that, this was a pretty fun map. I did do one of my blind runs, so I do know where everything is. Because I spent time looking for it. That's like all I cared about. I didn't care about getting high rounds, so I got around 13. But basically, I didn't want when I record to be too long, so it's all good. Yeah, the CZ-75 isn't really that good. Is this a CZ? It looks like a CZ, but I'm not sure. Because it just says taco. Oh, wow. Yeah, this map's giving me a lot of trouble. Like, it's pretty glitchy. That's probably World at War, but really, there's a lot of stuff that's just, like, messing me up. I'm gonna buy this because, zombies spawn in here. Also, they rush in, so I think a decent gun is a really important thing. I'm actually gonna wait till they get in. Because I don't want drops out there. Oh, wow. Oh, I can't get it. I need to watch my back. Okay. There's not that many zombies. I should really handle them. I think. Nope, nope. Yeah, these zombies are really annoying. Oh, hey. Max ammo? It always freezes every single time I open that door. I don't know why. But here's a teddy bear up there. Like, I had to find 3 teddy bears, and that was the one teddy bear I could not find no matter what. Because it's up there, and Call of Duty is mostly a 2D game, and when I say 2D game, I'm talking about, like, advanced, not advanced, but I'm talking about, like, Black Ops 2 and all that stuff, where you're just running around and jump. That's like, the most 3D movement you have is jumping. 3D Call of Duty is when it's, like, Advanced Warfare and stuff, where you go up, like, up without the help of any environmental things. And so since this is a 2D game, I never think to look up anymore. Because, like, just really no way to get things. But, ew. What the? No one needs to see that. Or is this on the side of a Taco Bell? So, you never look up, but this one I found actually before. I don't know why. It seemed like something people would find, like, last, because it's hidden pretty well, but, and also that one's on the Taco Bell. It's directly on the building you were just inside. The thing that pissed me off more about this map is I can't go through yet. The zombies can. What the heck's that zombie doing? I don't trust him. He's trying to deceive me. Stop it.
I'm always into juggernog.
Shut up. Stop it. God, I don't have jug, so most likely I won't have any stupid downs like I usually do. Also, some of my downs have really just made mad. I was about to give up on recording, it's just like, I'm done. Nope, not anymore. So, revive just in case. But on this map, zombies don't disperse. So revive will rarely save my life, so hopefully it will this time. There's an MSMC. I may need to use that. But for now, I got the Thompson. This thing's a really good points weapon. It also has a lot of ammo. I don't know why in this map it has so much ammo. Fog rolling in. Yeah, the fog's really annoying. It just comes and goes as it pleases. And it rolls around and anything. Sometimes I think it comes and goes a little too much. That's an instant kill. I went hit marker points. Two instant kills. I think I went down once while an entire zombie grouped up on me. I shot 2 grenades out of my pistol, and I think I got about like 15 drops. And like, that's how I survived. I just got up, went to it, like, got 3 nukes, got like double point and a freaking insta kill. So that works well. I actually haven't teleported in this map. It's weird. But I of course. But there's a giant Galil on the wall. I'm not gonna buy that yet. I want to figure out what to open, because there's this room. This room may look familiar. Yep, of course. I'll get this one. Boop. See? Dorito, Mountain Dew. Where's the dollar bill Benjamin thing? I think on the last one, I'm pretty sure KFC. You know, I didn't play these things in order, but I think of the KFC. Pack-a-Punch room had, I think, $100 bill floor, so I'll just work where that was. Ah, stop it. You guys are being bullies. I'll give you your Taco Bell later, okay? Seriously, just calm down. Freaking savages. So what should I open up next? There's a Subway. I can't go over there, but there was a Subway. Pie 5, pizza. I can't open up that KFC, sadly. There's a Hooters. What is a Hooters? Is it like a burger restaurant or something? I don't even know what that is. I know it's a restaurant, but I don't know what they sell there. That's a giant FAMAS. Hooters. This doesn't buy anything. They're stamina up. I'm actually gonna buy that. I could open up a second door, but I think stamina is much more important. I'm gonna run with him. And I'm gonna roll up everything. Oh, God. Just let me stop looking at that. I just can't take my eyes off. I don't know if I just want to buy another gun. I'm just gonna stick with this as my only gun for now. What I want to do is I want to get double points for my and then use the CZ just to get like hit marker points. That's always a useful strategy. But I might have to abandon it because of my ammo situation. This has 30 rounds left. I thought the usual concept had like 20 double points. That's what I wanted, but it's not what I wanted it. Oh well, you know what, I'll take what I can get, and I'll buy the AK. I mean, not the AK, the Galil. I think there is an AK wall buy. Somewhere. Racking up the points, sort of, really slowly. Usually like this one, there's a big, gigantic group of things. Okay. Well, Taco's running out of ammo, so. I'm gonna buy a giant Galil, if only it was giant in my hands. Ow, whoa. What the heck was that? This is really, really, can I like bleed zombies into it? Zombies. Yep, they die. It's really like not effective at all because of where they walk. All of them will walk against the wall into a freaking cow with axes in it, but you know what, you never know. I'm disappointed this doesn't have the texture of what's on the wall. Really? I get double points now? That's bull. If I killed that zombie, it should probably just be opening doors. Okay, I'm gonna open up this restaurant real quick. This pizza place. There is a Enfield on the wall. That's about it. Stop it. So apparently Fallout 4 got announced. yeah, people like, I remember one YouTuber I watched, his name's Cult of Mush. You guys should probably check him out if you guys are into PC. But yeah. So he posted a video, it's like Fallout 4 is coming, I'm like, no way. And he's like, he posted a video about the Fallout 4, the Fallout website, like the fallout.bethesdasoft. And I said, please stand by, and he's like, oh, it's Fallout 4, definitely Fallout 4. And it wasn't even announced, it's like, it's definitely Fallout 4. I'm like, I kind of agree. But like, then the counter started ticking down, and I think I was at hour 12. And actually, though, like, next thing you know, Fallout 4 got announced, I'm like, cool. I'm actually a little bit excited. Taco again, really? Give me another gun. Grab the taco. I'll take this. I saw a Wonder Waff in there. I don't know if I want it, but teleport. Quick and easy. Where are all the perks? This is M21 ACOG. 3000. Doesn't sound worth it, but you know what? I'm all about bad ideas. Oh, there's Double Tap. I'm gonna go buy Double Tap. There's PhD. I do not know how to get the PhD. Is that like, does it do like the freaking Mob of the Dead thing where it just like teases you with it? It's like, you're so close yet so far. Come on, get this. Yeah, I know you want PhD. Come get thirsty. The PhD. Come get it. Come on. I know you want it. I'm like, please. Please let me have it. I'm gonna try about my perks in the beginning, so just for fun. This is 2000. That is through the crap. There's the AK. Okay. I like its skin. Yeah, it's time to get this party started. I don't know how much the Bible ending is, so I'll have to see. I'm just gonna be playing this map. I'm not gonna try to rush through the map like I did with my apartments after I kept dying. But I certainly won't try to go too long. Like, I'll try to finish this within a 30-minute episode. So depending on where I am, after a while, I'll determine if I want to like play by my rules or I just want to get the map done. I don't think anyone wants to see multiple parts of just me training. So I think I'll just go. But again, time to go back to Fallout 4. I haven't seen the trailer yet. Actually, I need to go watch it real quick. But people say it looks really good, and people are so hyped about it, and I'm like, I'm gonna go see the trailer soon. I know it's just a quick YouTube search, but I keep forgetting to search it up. And my friend was watching during class, so. Well, nope. As you guys can tell, no. He was watching during class, so I should have watched it with him, but my other friend wanted to watch it more, so I gave him the headphone. Yeah, that's just sexy right there. I'm just kidding, but so I don't know when it's gonna be releasing. I didn't see if there's a release date or not. Hopefully soon, because I heard because on Colt's video, he said that Bethesda likes to release games like pretty close to when they announced the game. So hopefully Fallout 4 is coming out soon. That'll be something fun to do during the summer if it actually comes out during the summer, because I got nothing to do, just work out and play video games. Hopefully this summer is the time of my YouTube getting a little more popular. You know, by the end of July, I want at least like 50 subscribers. That would be awesome. That'd just be amazing. That'd like blow my expectations out of the water. I know 50 is a really steep goal, but even I'm at 18 right now, so even a little modest 30 would be awesome. And I'm back. Sorry about that. My brother interrupted me. I don't know how I'm going to edit that out, but I am somehow. That's like the fourth time he's interrupted me, and I'm going to go get him sometime. For some reason, I'm not hearing shots out of this trench gun. Is it just me, or are you guys not hearing shots either? Yeah. I don't know why I just noticed this. I mean, I've had this trench gun for a while, but I'm just noticing it now. Trench gun's not the perfect point weapon, so I don't even know why I'm using it. I mean, it's probably good to use it while you have it, build up points, because I did spend money on this. You might as well just use it while you can. Oh, hey, there's the Maxim I wanted. I was wondering where it was. I'm gonna go buy Mule Kick and go buy a cheap weapon. Buy Mule Kick, spin the box once, and keep whatever gun that has. Okay. So let's see what this will give me. An AK. Not bad. I'll use it. But there is one special gun I've been wanting to save up for, and I need to save up 10,000 for that. And no, I'm not gonna be doing based on how much money I'm spending, and I was about like 12 minutes. I am not going to be doing my own rules. I'm not going to be pack-a-punching all the guns and all that stuff. Sorry, but sorry if you're disappointed by that. But again, training takes a long time. Even I probably could just speed it up and just add music to it, if that's what you guys want to see. I need feedback on what you guys want to see. Like, if I'm playing this, do you guys like want to actually see me training, or do you guys you just want me to see like the? You just want to hear me talking, because I could like do, I could do entire gameplay of me playing, and possibly just like speed it up, add music to it, or I could just talk the entire time. It's what you guys want. I'm good either way. You know, it's just me playing zombies. This is what I do. I had a lot of fun doing it. I've been doing it for a while. Oh, it's time to buy the baby. You know exactly what I'm gonna buy. Boomstick. I think I want to pack it soon. I'm gonna pack it in like one other gun. That's yet to be determined. But how about I get a train up and try to like wreck him with this? That sounds fun, right? Let's see how well a thunder gun works in World at War. So they're not bunching up as much as I wanted to. Oh wow, no. No, I just need to do this maneuver right quick. Right click? Yeah, right click. Okay, let me bunch them up one more time. I keep streaming them through here, so I'm just gonna go into this open area right here. Actually, no, this sounds good right here. Whoa! That was awesome. It's like the first, like that's the best thing ever on a freaking custom map. Hold on, I need to knock them down real quick. So let me just. Oh wait, that's wrong. Wrong thing. Did I knock him down? Yeah, they did knock him down. If that ever happens to you, just knock him down with throwing a grenade at them. It's weird. Like, if you kill too many of them at once, they just, like, stay frozen because the game doesn't know what to do. Nothing the game really expected me to have a freaking thunder gun. I think the Bible ending is, like, 86,000 points, which is such an odd number. Whoa, this would be a good time to use a thunder gun, but you know, I'm not going to use it right now, not yet at least. I do need a... I am going to need an LMG or something. Or I can just use insta-kill. Nope, let me bunch him up. I'm not going to make any mistakes. Yeah, that's gonna be built up to be a long train, but it'll be worth it. I might actually use that speed up with music idea. Sounds pretty cool. Fun. This all depends on how far I am. The only thing that sucks about like the retextured thing is I have no idea what is like double tap. No, not what is double tap. What is double points? What is? Yeah, like what is double points? What is insta kill? I'd be really disappointed if this doesn't fill up this gun. Yep, not good. It fills up. A little OP, but you know what? That's what I like. I'm having to work for my kills. Why work for your kills when you got a thunder gun? Come on, round 17. So. Well, nope, stop. Stop it. Those are being jerks. Oop.
Anyone want some bad guts?
So I'm wondering, you guys go ahead and leave down in the comments what games you want to see. I'll see if I can pick them up. I really don't want to do like AAA CCLR games because spending like $60 on AAA games doesn't really interest me anymore, so. If you guys see a game that you guys are like wanting to see and no one else does it, go ahead and leave it down below. I'd be interested in checking it out. I really would be, it seems like fun. But for now, let me go get a teleportation. I think Taco Bell's needs to go. Okay. Let me go get a teleportation. Let me pack a punch. No, let me actually spin the box 50 times to get see if I can get a better gun than this trench gun. And then I'm gonna go pack a punch and let's play some music. I wonder what gun I want. I'm definitely keeping this Galil, but this trench gun's gotta go. FAMAS. I mean, I got it cheaper than what the wall buy is. Oh, wait, what is that box in there? Oh, an AUG. Okay. I'll go see what the box is in there and possibly I'll trade it in. So let me go get my guns packed and then we'll see where that goes on from there. Actually, no, I'm gonna use up some ammo in this first.
Don't fuck with a Marine!
Nice. I don't know why they like mainly come from there. Like, do they not want McDonald's anymore? Do they just finish eating at McDonald's and they just want more food? Is that what you want? Like, are you not entertained? That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea in the making. Nope. I mean, these dudes aren't just getting wrecked. They're not getting super wrecked. They're getting Tyrannosaurus wrecked. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I saw that earlier and I decided to do that.
Don't you puss bags get the idea yet?
So time to teleport? Wait, yeah, I'm just gonna teleport. I've been hyping it up for too long. Let me just do it. No shame in it. Damn it, this isn't the teleportation. It's over there. This is upgraded weapon.
That's what I'm talking about!
Awesome. Ah, where did my Galil go? Oh well. I really hope this gives me enough time that I don't lose a thunder gun. Toast and bananas. Oh yeah, I forgot about the pack-a-punch glitch in this map. I mean, in these series of maps. Yeah, this is really annoying pack-a-punch glitch. Pack-a-punch weapons box glitch. So I'm just gonna buy this. It doesn't look so bad, and I'll be back.
Yeah. canvas and a brush still free of paint. Half the color all gone in a dark restraint. Shadows applied in monochromatic gray. Life lesson still in an unfinished ballet. Love is patient, love is kind. Love is the answer and that you'll find. Love the colors of the sky. Rain to the ground from the heavens high. Giving life and a feeling warm. Color our souls from up above. From our hearts provide the light. Rain to the earth from the heavens
Okay guys, I'm back, and this isn't a live recording, this is actually a voiceover, because I forgot to re-enable my mic. So, yeah, I'm just gonna have to go with this, so, about to beat the map, and, might as well just do my outro, so I'd like to thank y'all for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and like it. If you like, and you want to see more of it, go ahead and give it a subscribe. If you, dislike the video, go ahead and give it a dislike, and tell me why in the comments below. Tell me what you want to see, and give me feedback, I really do need it. Other than that, I have nothing else to say, so, enjoy the rest of the video, and bye-bye.
Like bad habits.
Max ammo.
No power.